Okay. I had to double check to make sure that's all we got from him. Alright. Let's see. Dude, it's time to go.
Who are you?
Oh no.
Oh. I must be a blacksmith. Now, let's get smithing. Could you tell me what happened? Why is the round table burning? In ruins. Why does that girl weep for me? Oh. Have I forgotten something of dire importance?
Dude, you made the best weapons.
Who are you? Oh, no.
Fuck, that hurts. Run away. And she's gonna stay with him. I know she will.
Just me this happened to. To think he'd forget who you were as well. I knew he'd burn himself out. Old Hugh. I think we could talk him into leaving the round table hold now. But maybe it's better that we don't. It's only proper that we respect his choice to stay. I'll remain with Hugh. He made me who I am today. I'd like to return the kindness, in whatever small way I can. Please, become Elden Lord. Hugh was always saying that you were a lord to him, so slay her with the weapons he smithed. Slay the god, Marika, who cursed us all.
Who are you, Arne?
Whoa, hello. That was fast.
I see.
What? What the fuck? Is this a bug?
I see.
Found a bug. Okay, we'll pretend we didn't see that. Oh, she really did mean this as farewell. Oh, okay. Malekith's Black Blade. Malekith's Black Blade, which once harbored the power of the Rune of Death, a sad shadow of its former glory. After a fragment of death was stolen on that fateful night, Malekith bound the blade within his own flesh, such that none might ever rob death again. Destined Death. Set free the remnants of Destined Death, plunging the greatsword into the ground to summon a myriad of blades. In addition to dealing immediate damage, this attack reduces the enemy's max HP and continues to wear down HP for a short time. Is that what was happening to me? Oh my god, it was a debuff where my max HP was lowered, and then whenever it popped back up, like after I respawn. What? Whoa. Power gleaned from the remembrance of Malekith. Caster creates an illusory black blade, then leaps forward to deliver a spinning slash that emits a wave of light. It can be followed up with one additional attack. This blade was once imbued with Destined Death. In addition to dealing damage, it reduces foes' max HP and continues to sap their current HP for a very short time. I'm gonna get this. Because I can't even... We can't even see the other one. Oh! Beast helm of black iron and decorated with gold. Worn by Malekith the Black Blade. Malaketh, Queen Merica's loyal half-brother, bore a blade imbued with destined death. Half-brother. And there was not one demigod who did not fear him. Champions knew what was at stake. Indeed, that is what made them champions. Why all that? I'll also grab these too. I don't know why not at this point, you know? Okay, well, you know what? I don't have anything else to do with my money, so. Up all the fashion. Oh, you know, it didn't let. That's fine. All right. Oh. Okay. That'll do. Oh, I liked her. You asshole. Hope you burn. Here once more. Yeah, he bailed. Okay. Wonder, surely he has something to say now. Everything's burning around him. First, let's check this out. Then we will check. Not that one. Where is it? Oh. Oh, damn. Oh my god, it's heavy. Holy shit. I can't, this as fast as I can go. Why does his armor look familiar? Dude, that's awesome though. Fantastic. No. Sir, hold on. Please. God. So annoying, dude. We had on Briars, right? Yeah, I want to see how they looked. Oh, it's because of the because of this thing. I was like, damn, that's some heavy ass armor. They are cool, but not for this. Oh my god. Look at it.
Well, my fellow war counselor.
Dude, come on.
Lady Rani
alive. Okay. Alright, no, that's fair. That's fair, dude. You do you, man. Capital City. Outer Wall Phantom Tree. Oh, that's where I was, I guess? Outer Wall Battleground. Oh, no, no. Capital of Ash. That's where I am. Okay. Dude, this is nuts. God, this game is... Oh. Now, why the hell? Right. Oh, I'm curious. Oh, nice. I feel like that's always been there, though. It has. Yeah, okay, let's port back. So that was a sewer grate that I'm assuming was always open. Because I did see that item there a long time ago. Of item that I see. Oh, come on. Oh my god, do I finally get a rune? Miracle. First time I've gotten that, is it? Wrong thing. I have 6 of them. It's also possible I need to drop down into the sewers and loop back, get further into the city, because everything's blocked off. But I think we're okay. Can I just warp to the bedchamber? Of course not. Oh. Hello?
to stand before the Elden Ring, to become Elden Lord.
And I knew you would want to.
It's a sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take the throne. Queen Marika has high hopes for us, that we continue to struggle. Unto eternity.
Oh god, he's gonna know everything. He's level 713! Oh no! Dude, I could just... I'm so fucking OP! Oh shit!
You fought well until now.
Was that karmic justice? Yes! Thank you. It was all part of his plan. That was a 500 IQ play. What did you cast? Wait, what is on me? What did you do? He hit me with some kind of debuff. I don't know what. Damn. Oh my god, he put it back on me. That must be why I'm taking so much damage. Figure that loop back, I'm dead!
My fellow, you fought well until now.
I love that they brought back Destructo Disc, but made it better. It's not trash. Also, I'm gonna rush his ass down now, so he can't just pew pew laser beam me. Here's where he dies. This is gonna... If you're, you know, squeamish, turn away. Don't look.
My fellow.
Wow.
You fought well until now.
I still think his helmet looks incredibly stupid. It's like it's too dark on the inside for how wide it is. What an ass. Yeah, go ahead. Cast literally anything. Do it. I'm trying to heal. That's a pretty good heal, actually. Ah, you fucked up. That was your chance. You fought bad.
Become a lord. Not even you.
Speaking to the microphone, I can't hear
a
you.
A man cannot kill a god.
Scepter of the all-knowing helm and armor. I'm gonna kill a god. I'm gonna become a damn god. I think we're still good, but let's check out his extremely stupid looking armor. Helm set with countless eyes and ears. Oh, that's cool at least. Worn by Gideon Ofnir, the all-knowing. Knowledge begins with the recognition of one's ignorance. Realization that the search for knowledge is unending. But getting a glimpse into the wall, into the will of Queen Merica, he shuddered in fear. At the end that should not be. At the end that should not be. Oh, those might be what we've been looking for, honestly. You see this stupid helmet. I already hate it. Dude, it's too... There's too much shadowing going on for, how thin it is. Not a fan. Not a fan. Haven't been a fan since the beginning of that. Oh, his armor is pretty cool, though. Is that... It's not God skin, is it? No. He's interested in his leggings. Or, sorry, his gauntlets. Not those little pointy legs, though. They're not bad. Pretty cool, actually. I think I will take them. They're mine now. Oh, also a scepter? Look like a back scratcher? He had a back scratcher? Where is it? I don't know if it's going to count as like a weapon or if it's like a catalyst. Well, it's got to be a catalyst. He's a pew-pew mage. Where are the catalysts? Huh? Say what? There it is. What? Scepter in the form of a hand grasping a pearl. Signature weapon of Sir Gideon Ofnir, the All-Knowing. The pearl stands for the world, the heavens, and an eye representing the many forms of knowledge, never fully attainable. Even knowing that, the All-Knowing's hand grasps for it. Knowledge above all. Raise the scepter to manifest the realm of the All-Knowing. Enemy magic and holy damage negation we reduced for all within the area. Ah. Including the caster. Whoa. Oh my god, that looks awesome. Dude. Oh, shit. That's what he was putting on me. What an ass. Is he magic? Enemy magic and holy damage negation will be reduced for all within the area. Dude, that's kind of nuts. It's a hammer. Scales with more in dex and int than strength. Well, time for a quick upgrade. Check this thing out. Because that sounds insane for me. Am I overweight now? Oh, I am. What if I take off the dagger?
Greetings.
Oh. Right. What if at the very end I just completely I ditched the katana and I just switched to this hammer? So we got zero. I don't know how many I need. By three. I think that, like, it's not very much. Let's see what we could do. See what we look like, more importantly. It's pretty awesome.
Now.
I can buy nine. Not gonna be able to max it out, but see it almost at its full potential. Okay. 552. Wait. Hold on. Yeah, 648 versus 552. Pretty crazy. Difference there. So I don't think I'll be using it. Depends on how much it lowers. Oh. It lowers it for me as well, though. That's the scary part. I'm not going to worry about it right now, but maybe PvP. Definitely get more use out of this, for sure. Okay. Moving on. Gauntlets are nice. Wow. Let me check something. Oh. He has returned. The Lord has returned at long last. Our very first lord to brandish the Elden Ring once more. Oh shit. An item. Erdtree heal. Where's another item here last time? Vastly heals HP for self and nearby allies. Oh boy. One of the ancient Erdtree incantations heals a vast amount of HP for cast on nearby allies. The Erdtree once flourished with abundance, yet it was only for a fleeting moment, such as the course of all life. This is it. Okay. Now or never.
Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey. The first Elden Lord.
Oh. Dude. What the fuck? That's delayed. I have to stop doing that. Whoa, dude. Heels. Man. Shit.
It was nobly.
god. Oh my god. That dude just like... Oh my god. Oh my god, freak. I had to. Sorry. Almost got the timing on that. Oh, I didn't need it. Wasted. I think I need to jump that. I think that's my entire problem. Okay.
'Twas nobly fought.
He's almost done. I have one rune, and I'm pretty sure there's... I know there's going to be more bosses after him. There definitely would be. I know one in particular that told me, I'm going to kill you. So. Shit, I don't have mana.
I've given thee courtesy enough.
Now I fight just Horalu.
Oh shit. Oh! Bubble shield! I did fun. No, wait, I'm sorry! Okay. Oh my god. What the fuck? Excuse me? Ooh. Hey, FromSoft, you're gonna just let me jump into that phase, right? Yeah. Just right into it. Surely. Wait, how did I still have the bubble shield up? Did I not get hit by him?
Like that's a new one.
Then,
his first phase actually is, it's not too bad. Second phase, I think you can stay behind him, but I'm gonna attempt. Oh shit. Right over his big ass head. Shit. That would have been great. Oh! Well, I got robbed.
What the fuck?!
What the fuck was that?
No!
Okay. Okay. Why do I keep doing that? Like overcorrecting. Oh. He's gonna bring it up. Shit. Just end me, dude. Down, man. I don't know what to do there. Uh-oh. Oh my god, he ripped my chest open. Oh my god. Really? I didn't see it under me. I thought it was only that little like ravine he creates. Enough trying to headshot him, just hit him. Might be it. Shit. So greedy. What the fuck, dude?
Twas nobly.
Huh. Okay. I'm in second phase mentally right now. He's got a bunch of like slow, he rushes you, but he's got like some slow moving attacks and grabs. Got me. Okay. No, not again. Not again. Shit. Okay, dude. Okay, I gotta dodge behind him for that. Dude, he's loving that move lately, huh? There it is. Shit. Please drop! I can't see him. You gotta run. You have to run. That's it. You have to unlock, get out of the crater. You can't even, I don't think you'd even roll out. You have to run. I remember to go behind him. Yeah, this is it. This is how we do it. Shit. Greedy. Very greedy. I bet you I can unlock and roll behind him whenever he does that. Take out first phase quick, though. Huh? Nice to keep that bubble shield. Shit. You know what? Is that doing the same crater thing? Have I just been timing the roll perfectly? I think it is. Just roll through it, dumbass. I always thought he was like causing like a divide in the ground and you could just kind of, as long as you weren't in the lava bit, you were fine, but I don't think that's the case now. I didn't drop him. Oh, my head. Happening. Okay. I thought we were Dark Souls 2 style jumping right in. Oh shit. Remembrance of the warrior Horalu. Tune into the Erd Tree. The power of its name's when Godfrey first Elden. Every time. When Godfrey, first Elden Lord, was robbed of his grace, becoming tarnished, he took with him his kinfolk and left the lands between. After the long march of the tarnished came to an end, Godfrey divested himself of kingship, becoming a simple warrior once more. Huh. We gotta see it. We gotta see. Oh God, what is he doing? What has he got? I gotta know. I gotta see it. Dude, that's such an awesome fight. No, Grandma. Weapon of Godfrey, Elden Lord. It was broken in a battle fought as leader of the Tarnished during the Long March. This weapon is symbolic of Godfrey's vow to conduct himself as a lord, later becoming an emblem of the golden lineage. In the days of the past, a crown was warranted with strength. Regal Roar. Let loose a mighty war cry, raising attack power while sending out a shockwave that cannot be guarded against by stomping the ground. While active, strong attack becomes a lunging slash. Horalu's Earthshaker. It's an what? An Ash of War. Grants an armament the heavy affinity. The following skill. Horalu's Earthshaker. Slam both hands onto the ground to violently shake the earth and unleash a shockwave. Follow up with an additional input to slam the ground again. Use one all melee. I gotta get that. I gotta see what that's got going on with it.
I see.
How you holding up, bud?
Now,
Oh, dude, like his slow, inevitable decline. Fuck, Miyazaki, dude, that is the saddest. Elden Throne. Whew. Finally happening. By my count, there's likely two more. Minimum. Maybe only one. I don't know. Ashes of War. Can I put it on here? It was on all melee. Don't see it. Oh! Yeah, there it is. Wait, what did it say about... Was there like a follow-up input thing? Oh, crap. Where is it? Oh, it's because it's equipped on me. Okay, regardless. That's awesome. I won't be needing it, though. But that is cool. There's a determination. Am I blind? Oh, right here. Thought it was the other one. The fact you can't read them drives me nuts. I want to make sure that's the right one. But it's equipped, so I can't see it, right? Or am I not seeing it in the menu? Am I crazy? I'll just... Okay, that's the right one. Jesus. All right, let's go. We gotta slow walk it. shit. Shit. Oh my god. Oh. I almost had him. Dude. Oh my god, look. Oh, dude, this is nuts. Oh, crap. Also, he's grabbing my weapon skill. My OP katana. He can counter it. That's scary. Talk about committing the first cardinal sin. It's not the first. I'll show you the first cardinal sin. That. He turns it into a lightning bolt as well. Oh shit. Panicking away. Oh, I knew I screwed up. Is so awesome. So there's Radagon, there's Merica, and I know another special someone who threatened my life. Huh. I don't know how this is gonna play out. shit! I thought I could run around him. We got to roll into him. No, don't go for it. Fuck! I had out the dagger! Ugh. I need to get him to fight me in my sigil. God, I gotta be quick for that. Shit. Oh my god, dude. That's bad. Oh shit. Alright, I'm ready now. What? I can't roll into it? Oh, for sure I could. Don't grab me with that! Dude, I deserve that. The dodges were so bad, and look at how close I got to killing him. Oh my god. I got hit by the lightning strike like 3-4 times in a row? I keep expecting it to be more delayed than it is. So I'm trying to keep myself from, like, you know, rolling away too quick, and it comes out right after. Ugh. Shit. Okay, I think we got him here. God, don't do a second phase. God. Space magic. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to fight Radagon again.
Yep.
It's fine. Bad timing. So fucking greedy. He would have staggered. Ugh. Forgot about that. We got a bit of a gauntlet to go through. I thought it was a grab for some reason. Got him. said. Shit. Okay. I either have to dodge that forward or jump it. I guess I could probably side dodge as well. I think dodging forward closed the gap on him. Man. Absolute fool. Oh my god, he's going off right now. Dead. Oh. What was that, Radagon? Oh my god, he just... He ulted. Oops. Oh my god. That was with my magic shield. So he does have a grab. It blocked the first hit. Oh god. Or maybe the grab itself was considered a hit. Don't roll forward. I was curious. Did it earlier. Thought maybe I screwed it up. Shit. Ugh. What? Too close, maybe? What the fuck was that? Oh. Start. I need more practice on the Elden Beast, man. Gotta get to it more reliably. Understand. What? Dude, he was done. Top off. Okay, that is super delayed. the fuck is this? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh god, it's such a weird timing. Dude. Cracking. Fight. Hmm. Always losing that bubble in the first hit. Shit. Okay. What? That didn't down you? Uh-oh. Got me. Shit, I'm dead. I think I've been fighting them for like 40 minutes or so. I think we're making solid progress. It.
don't think there's much use to doing that. Shit. Okay, I thought I was having a jump. One hit from staggering again? Dude. Okay, get greedy next time. Fuck that thing, get greedy. I don't know it. Oh, I'm so tempted to try to spell parrot to, like, dispel it. I think I have to, at that point, unlock and run. If it comes out. Okay, we got a plan. What? Oh, I'm dead. Oh, maybe not. Magic shield actually worked. Oh! Didn't protect against the hammer to the mouth. Oh, dude, Radagon's so fucking cool. Oh, shit. Just run if I see that.
Thank you.
Okay, just get out of it. Gotcha. Shit. Ugh. This. I'm crouching. Why was I crouching? Ugh. Crap. We're devolving. You know what I should do? I should get a new logo. I have the orb logo. It's a P and an orb going through the cracks. I should get one. Looks like it's like the rune in his chest. Part of me questions if the runes showing are like related to how many I have. Maybe you have them all, it's different. But I don't think so. Maybe. Hey, there we go. That's how you do that. Covered his entry. Got behind him. Oh my god, I dodged him. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Oh my god, I'm a genius. Dude, I cannot dodge that. Shit. Fuck.
That's what I was scared of.
Take that trade.
Get behind him.
Shit. Oh shit, I forgot what that was. Ah. I can kill it. I can kill it. Gotcha, you gotta calm down. She wants to play. I don't know if she wants to play Elden Ring, but she wants to play. Don't you worry. As soon as this is done, you can get plenty of attention. For now, I have the door closed, and she is losing her mind. Shit. Yeah, that's fine. Sometimes I can get that off at the beginning, and sometimes he's just like, no. No, you're not doing that. How are you still up? What? Lock on, please! What? Whoa!
The entire AoE is the grab? Oh my god.
This isn't what you're supposed to do.
That's coming. Shit.
Probably try to pop that one rune I have.
Maybe not.
Dude, that should have dropped him. Ugh. What the fuck? Oh, god damn it.
I know how to handle that. I need to unlock, though.
Get behind him. Roll backstab him. Ugh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Panic rolling, I'm tilting.
Never gonna dodge that. Okay.
Okay.
How about we don't do that again? Fucking serious? I haven't moved out of the way. No! We'll just pretend that didn't happen. Can work. Oh no, I'm dead.
Fuck.
I screwed up one of my waves.
Alright. I'm using my only rune. Okay, I avoided the grab though. If I do, I can down him now. Excuse me? What the fuck is happening? I have to try something against that stupid star. I don't know how to stop it. I wonder if I two-hand, if I'll knock him down in two hits. That'd be nuts. We could try it on Radagon, but I doubt it. Still three.
bullshit, dude. Shit. Almost did it. Shit, he's doing the combo. Oh my god, it's nuts. Try to be more aggressive. See how that goes. I don't know if you even have to roll there.
Shit. Okay. No. Fuck. He was one hit away. Oh, he was one fucking hit. Oh, curse playthrough. Oh my god. And he didn't do the star bullshit once. Oh my god. Shit. I'm amazed he didn't stagger. Dude, I'm so close. I just spilt water on myself. Oh, crap. The anticipation. It's here. It's happening. I still know how to deal with the star bullshit of the Elden Beast. But let's just pray it doesn't happen. Fucking serious?
I just know that any attempt now, and it's done. I'm a bit in focus mode here. That's a new opener. Shit! I went for the final hit. Ugh. I drank a crimson flask on accident. That was a mess. He went with lightning on the opening. Like, ugh. Oh, I thought it comes up. Shit. I was all over the place. Can't believe I had it. I was like there, dude. How it goes. There's always an upset. Especially this playthrough, my god. So many like one-hit kill things. Ugh. That thing would have staggered if I would have done one more wave attack. Shit, I was too close. Or too far. Shit, let me out from beneath the legs. Oh. We can recover. shit, dude. Depth perception there sucks. What is this? Never seen this far away before. Oh God. You don't got it. I fucked up big. Got him. Fucking bullshit. Dead. Oh my God. What the fuck was that? More. He's dead. Not. Oh, fuck. Believe I am sitting here before anything else happens. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. Okay. Remembrance of the Elden Beast, hewn into the Erd Tree. It was the vassal beast of the greater will and living incarnation of the concept of order. We gotta go see it. We gotta go see it. I can leave and come back now. Oh my God. I was botching that final fight. Oh, dude. Better give me space magic. America's hammer. Stone hammer made in the lands of the Numen, outside the lands between. The tool with which Queen America shattered the Elden Ring and Radagon attempted to repair it. The hammer partially broke upon shattering the ring, becoming splintered with rune fragments. Goldbreaker. Leap up high, and while suspended in midair, imbue the rune shard with light before smashing it down hard and onto the ground. The heroic Radagon's signature attack. I'll say. Sacred Relic Sword. Sword wrought from the remains of a god who should have lived a life eternal. Thoughts on what the weapon portends are many and varied. Some consider it the mark of a great sin or a sign of a great devastation. Some think of it as the end of an age. While others, the beginning. Wave of gold. Imbue the sword with bygone golden glory. Fired at foes. A wide golden wave fans out forwards, sweeping through all enemies caught in its path. Old faith weapons. Well, this one we'll at least be able to see its full potential. Maybe. I'm gonna grab that. Let's see. Yeah. Let's see if anything's happened here. I have no idea what to expect next. I don't know if that's it, because it talks about the queen. I have a feeling the queen is also yet to be seen.
I see.
How are you guys holding up? Okay. Jumping right back in. Fractured America. Oh, crap. First things first. Oh, it looks cool. Damn, we won't be able to see it. Looks so underwhelming, but I bet you it's crazy if you have it. Okay. Oh, shit.
Lord of Frenzied Flame. I will seek you as far as you may travel. to deliver you what is yours. Destined death.
Holy shit, dude. Oh my God. Sorry, Ronnie. Hey, Ronnie. Next time. Wow. What a fucking masterpiece, dude. I have no words. Favorite game of all time. Fuck. Like, so good, dude. I hope you guys enjoyed all this. I'm gonna get to getting these up on YouTube right away, so yeah. All I can say is I will be streaming this constantly on Twitch. So feel free to drop in. I'm gonna enjoy the credits. Thank y'all for watching.